whatever, haters are haters.
You know, I got an idea for you, right? Because you know what, Tony Hawk can't be president. You could be president if you joined like the Marines and like save some friends in like Iraq.
Alright.
And then you came back and you were a war hero as well as the most gifted skateboarder in the world. And then by the time you're 35, president of the United States, what do you think?
I think that's a pretty solid plan. I haven't thought that far, but I think you're going somewhere. I don't know if I could be president of the world though, man.
No, the free world. Remember that. Ooh. Just the world. This is the free world. When you're doing the dishes at your house, what music do you listen to?
I'm a bit Motley Crue guy. I like Motley Crue a lot.
Girls, Girls, Girls or Live Wire?
Kickstart My Heart.
Kickstart.
Yeah.
What happened to your arm? Your arm?
Well, the arm was the beginning of the year, and then that healed up fine. And then X Games, I split some ligaments in between the first metatarsal and the second metatarsal on my foot. So there's two screws through my foot right now. I don't know, I get the two screws out in February, and then it's just back to Plan B filming.
No, it's Black Del Toro. That's the first thing you say. I got some unfinished business. I'm going back to El Toro. Take me there.
I'm done with El Toro, man.
Of course you are. What? Shane Cross, I saw the video. I was like, that nose grind. And then also, what's his name? DiCenzo gnollied it.
Yeah, that was gnarly.
Do you know any of those Tiger Woods bitches?
No, I don't.
You got any photos on your iPhone? Are you naked just sending around the world?
No, man.
No, that's Tiger. You know, have you ever met Tiger Woods?
I have not, actually.
Who's the most famous person you've seen naked?
Marilyn Manson?
No.
How about Lauren from The Hills? Like, any of those TV shows?
No, none of them naked.
How about Brock Lesnar?
No, definitely not. That'd be scary.
Mike doesn't even know who he is. And I was like, you don't know what Brock Lesnar looks like? That dude's like a bullet
he's
head.
He's like 500 pounds.
He's like this big, like, I will kill you. No, we were in Dubai and you were like, you got sick. You're like,
man,
this.
I got so
you were like
sick
this. You're like
Dubai.
This. Call my
so
mom.
Bad.
I was like, I laughed so hard. You're like, call my mom.
I was trying to get home, man.
You just hit stop the car and then you made your backside heel flip. You were like, I got it.
One trick,
and that was it. See you later. We're like, quick, get back in the car. Call my mom!
Does criticism hurt?
I mean, yes, sometimes when you hear, you know, you're like close friends or close people inside the community that are saying shit, but, you know, at the end of the day, it's like I've taken on these responsibilities, so it's not like I'm doing this as, oh, that looks fun to do. It's like these are all, you know, calculated moves on my part, so I'm having fun with it, you know? Whatever, haters are haters. I can just skate and try to make them happy.
Nobody said it better than that. Haters are haters, fucker. Get with it. It's like, what? It's the Sheckler. It's like, you guys on fucking TV show. He was crying about his own fucking house. The mansion wasn't done yet. I seen it on TV. I was like, this fucker right here is killing
me.
Man.
Gets the females' attentions, which is kind of crazy. But
the honeys, they love it. They can't say no.